So if I never get an answer, if my skies are forever gray, the God of wonders still deserve my praise.